गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू विल बी फाइन। ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। वी विल बी रीडिंग चैप्टर 3, वंडरफुल कलाम। डू यू नो हु इज APJ अब्दुल कलाम? अब्दुल कलाम वॉज ए ग्रेट पर्सनालिटी ऑफ इंडियन साइंटिस्ट हु डेवलप्ड मिसाइल। ओके, सो लेट स्टार्ट टू रीड दिस चैप्टर and I will explain you. Okay, so please pay attention. Okay, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam is a great, was a scientist and India's 11th president. Do you know Dr. APJ Kalam is a scientist of our India? Okay, and president of 11th number. Okay, and he was a pioneer of India's missile and nuclear weapons. Okay. And he was a pioneer. Pioneer means the person who first invent. Okay, first person. First person of India missiles, nuclear weapons programs. And he was the first person to develop and invent nuclear weapons. Okay. He will always be remembered as the missile man of India, and he is always be remembered as a missile man of India. Okay. Next paragraph. Abul Pakir Jainulabdin Abdul Kalam was born on 15th October 1931 in Rameswaram, Tamil Nadu, and this is the full name of APJ Abdul Kalam. What is full name? Let's remember. Abul Pakir Jainulabdin Abdul Kalam. The full name of APJ Abdul Kalam. And he was born on 15th October 1931. Okay, where? Rameswaram in Tamil Nadu. Okay. He came from a humble background and started working at an early age to support his family, and his family's condition is not so good. Okay, he came from background is humble. Okay, so he started to work in early age and childhood age. Okay, after his school he sold newspapers to support his father Jainulabdin financially. After schools, he sold newspapers to door to door. Okay, for to support financially. Financially means concerning to finance, for concerning to money. Okay, his father was a boat owner and imam of a local mosque. His father was a boat owner. Okay, and imam means priest. Imam is priest. Okay, priest, one who prays in the mosque. Okay. He studied physics at St. Joseph's College, Tiruchirappalli, and graduated in 1954. And he studied physics in Joseph College, Tiruchirappalli. Okay. And graduated in 1954. And obtained a graduate degree in 1954. Kalam earned a degree in aeronautical engineering from the Madras Institute of Technology in 1960. And he also took a degree. Aeronautical means regarding to aerospace or airplane like this. Okay. In Institute of Madras Technology in 1960. Okay, and let's see next exam page. Okay, after graduating, Dr. Kalam joined the Defense Research and Development Organization, DRDO, as a scientist, and आफ्टर ग्रेजुएटिंग आफ्टर टेकिंग ए ग्रेजुएट डिग्री ओके डॉक्टर कलाम ज्वाइंड ओके ज्वाइंड एज ए डिफेंस रिसर्च एंड डेवलपमेंट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन. व्हाट इज द फुल फॉर्म ऑफ डीआरडीओ? डिफेंस रिसर्च एंड डेवलपमेंट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन एज ए साइंटिस्ट ओके. एंड ही स्टार्टेड हिज करियर बाई डिजाइनिंग ए स्मॉल हेलीकॉप्टर एंड हिज फर्स्ट वर्क टू डेवलपिंग एंड डिजाइनिंग ए स्मॉल हेलीकॉप्टर ओके फॉर द इंडियन आर्मी ओके. एट डीआरडीओ ही केम अंडर द टटेलेज और डॉक्टर विक्रम साराभाई द रिनाउंड स्पेस साइंटिस्ट ओके. ही केम अंडर द टटेलेज टटेल टटेलेज मीन्स गाइडेंस ऑफ इन केयर ऑफ ओके हु सारा भाई द स्पेस रिनाउंड फेमस साइंटिस्ट सारा भाई ओके. सारा भाई वाज पाइवोटल इन शेपिंग डॉक्टर कलाम्स करियर एज ए साइंटिस्ट एंड पाइवोटल मीन्स सेंट्रल ओके. एंड सारा भाई वाज ए इन शेपिंग कलाम्स करियर एज ए साइंटिस्ट ओके. नाउ लिस्ट नेक्स्ट पैराग्राफ. इन 1969 डॉक्टर कलाम ज्वाइंट द इंडियन स्पेस रिसर्च ऑर्गेनाइजेशन इसरो ISRO. व्हाट इज द फुल फॉर्म ऑफ इंडियन स्पेस रिसर्च ऑर्गेनाइजेशन ओके. इन 1969 ही ज्वाइंट इंडियन स्पेस ओके रिसर्च ऑर्गेनाइजेशन. ही वॉज द प्रोजेक्ट डायरेक्टर ऑफ इंडियाज फर्स्ट इंडिजिनस. इंडिजिनस मीन्स बिलोंगिंग टू नेचुरली टू ए कंट्री ओके. इंडिजिनस सैटेलाइट्स लॉन्च व्हीकल ओके. ही वॉज प्रोजेक्ट डायरेक्टर ऑफ इंडियाज फर्स्ट इंडिजिनस ओके सैटेलाइट लॉन्चिंग व्हीकल ओके. डॉक्टर कलाम्स टीम ऑफ साइंटिस्ट सक्सेसफुली डेवलप्ड रोहिणी सैटेलाइट नियर अर्थ ओके ऑर्बिट इन जुलाई 1980 एंड हिज टीम वॉज साइंटिस्ट सक्सेसफुली डेवलप्ड डिप्लॉयड रोहिणी सैटेलाइट नियर द अर्थ ऑर्बिट इन 1980 ओके. हाउ एवर ही विल बी बेस्ट रिमेम्बर्ड फॉर हिज वर्क इन डेवलपिंग मिसाइल्स. हाउ एवर ही आज ऑल्सो रिमेम्बर्ड फॉर डेवलपिंग मिसाइल्स ओके. डॉक्टर कलाम कंसीव्ड द इंटीग्रेटेड गाइडेड मिसाइल्स डेवलपमेंट प्रोग्राम्स. कंसीव्ड मीन्स फॉर्म्ड ओके एन आइडिया ओके. Formed an idea and integrated means in which different parts are closely concerned and working together means integrated. Okay. For development of missiles, Nag, Prithvi, Akash, Trishul, and Agni. He also played a key role in the पोखरण न्यूक्लियर टेस्ट ऑफ 1998. इन 1998 इन पोखरण सम मेनी न्यूक्लियर टेस्ट आर गिवेन हैव बीन लाइक दिस नाग पृथ्वी आकाश त्रिशूल अग्नि ही आज द मिसाइल्स ओके. नाउ सी नेक्स्ट पैराग्राफ. इन 1992 डॉक्टर कलाम वॉज अपॉइंटेड एज द साइंटिस्ट साइंटिफिक एडवाइजर इन द डिफेंस मिनिस्ट्री ओके. इन 1992 ही वॉज अपॉइंटेड एज अ साइंटिफिक एडवाइजर ओके इन डिफेंस मिनिस्ट्री. ही लेटर ऑल्सो सर्व्ड एज द प्रिंसिपल साइंटिफिक एडवाइजर टू द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया, ओके, इन 1998. डॉक्टर कलाम प्रपोज टू ए कंट्री वाइड प्लान कॉल्ड टेक्नोलॉजी विजन 2020, ओके. He described it as roadmap. Roadmap means a set of instructions, okay, for transforming India into a developing nation by 2020. Okay. And the plan called for increasing agriculture productivity, emphasizing technology as tools for economic growth and widening across to the healthcare and education. Okay, it's planned also for increasing agricultural productivity, emphasizing, okay, and technology as tools for economic growth. Okay, and widening accessing to the healthcare and education. Okay, and Dr. Kalam succeeded K.R. Narayan to serve as the President of India from 2002 to 2007. He has also succeeded, okay, as a President of India, okay, after K.R. Narayan. Okay, he was the first scientist and bachelor to occupy the Rashtrapati, and he was the first person and first scientist to, and as a bachelor, occupied the as a president, okay, in Rashtrapati Bhavan. He had a very successful stint meant allotted period of war, okay, as a president, and was affectionately means with love, often referred to as the people's president. He was known for his motivational speeches and interaction with students during the period, and he was also known for motivational speech. Okay, Dr. Kalam received numerous awards during his distinguished Mr. Famous or outstanding career as a scientist. In 1997, he received India's highest civilian honor, the Bharat Ratna. Okay, Dr. Kalam's centenary birthday was recognized as World Students Day, and his birthday was organized as a World Students Day by the United Nations. Okay, Dr. Kalam was a prolific means producing a lot of something with books or films. Okay, later too, he authored numerous influential and inspirational books. His famous books include Missions India and Inspiring Thoughts. Okay, dear students, these are the explanations. Now let's do another page. On 27 July 2015, Dr. Kalam was passed away, and he was died on 27 July 2015, passed away from heart failure after having collapsed means fell down because illness. Okay, during a lecture at the Indian Institute of Management, Shillong. Okay, despite his immense success in the field of science and technology, Dr. Kalam's greatest achievement was his ability to inspire generations of young Indians to dream big. His lifestyle and teachings continue to inspire. Inspire means motivate, influence people across all ages. Okay, dear students, his great teachings are already very, very फॉर ड्रीम फॉर इंडिया टू बिकम लाइक दिस. ओके, दिस मीन्स आई हैव एक्सप्लेन दिस चैप्टर्स वेरी वेल. इफ यू फील एनी डिफिकल्ट, डोंट हेजिटेट टू कॉल मी. ओके, सो थैंक यू, हैव अ नाइस डे.